All right, I'm ready.
Here with my boy Cheese. Any thoughts with respect to my speaking ability, impact, relatability, and if you would recommend me to other venues, churches, retreats, etc.?
Yeah, okay, that's a good question. So like Mr. P said, I'm Cheese. Everybody calls me Cheese Man. And I've been working with kids now for like about 35 years when my son was younger and I first got involved in Tiger Cubs. And I've done Boy Scouts, Girl Scouts, youth groups, all kinds of different youth organizations. I've been a leader in some way. And one of the things I feel like I have something really to contribute is to be able to get through to these kids. I've always been able to get through these kids. And I just recently had a young man who I did everything I could. I stood on my head. I just could not relate to him. I could not get through to him. He met Mr. Peace, and within like an hour, he was totally changed. And it's just a fantastic thing. And, you know, Mr. Peace, you know, he has like a magic to him about getting through to these kids. And that's what I got to say.